to my radio station. But he played for Westside, trying to boost.